Now let's show off a couple of things you're going to be wearing today to support St. Joseph Hospital. Oh, the blue mustache.
And the blue mustache.
The blue wristbands.
And then St. Joseph's wristbands. So we're going to wear all these throughout BP and pretty much throughout the day.
One of our jobs is to keep people healthy. And if you think about what kills men and women for that matter, it's really heart disease, heart attack, and stroke. You're twice as likely to die of heart disease and stroke as you are any form of cancer. So it's just vitally important to find out what your risk factors are. And we've teamed up with the Angels, and we're very happy about that.
Well, as you know, St. Joe's is a big sponsor of ours, you know. So what we're doing today is trying to help them build awareness. It's not just buying a sponsorship. We need to be more active in it. We need to get the players more active in it, which they're doing. They're wearing the blue wristbands, which brings awareness to what we're trying to accomplish, and that is let's look at men's health and be preventative and get men. Men are stubborn. They don't want to go get checked, and they need to. They really do.
We want you to be screened for risk factors that are going to kill you, basically. So we kind of start with just lifestyle. So diet, what's your diet? Is it a healthy diet? What do you weigh? Are you obese? You need to lose weight. Exercise, you can't be sedentary. So diet, exercise, weight loss is not only important for heart disease, it's important to prevent cancer as well.
I was a part of St. Joseph's, and Dr. Warren Johnson, he was my cardiologist. And when I retired from baseball, it wasn't more than about 10 years after I retired. I was 37, 38, and then lo and behold, at 45, I had a massive heart attack. And changed my life from that point forward. I changed my eating habits, I changed my lifestyle, and the damaged part of my heart came back and started working again, and I've been without any physical restrictions for the last 19 years. We all think that we're invincible, you know, and especially guys who are, you know, athletic and, you know, they're strong and they look good and they, you know, you look good on the outside, but, you know, you can be just falling apart inside.
Don't be afraid to go get checked up. Go make your, you know, annual doctor's visits or semi-annual or every 5 years, whatever it is. But just get in, get checked out, make sure everything's, you know, going the right way. I know it's tough for men to, you know, say that something's wrong or even go in to check in to see if something's wrong.